we're going to go ahead and get this out of the way. I have to show you guys this part as it pertains to getting to Fortuna. Mission accomplished. I think that was my first mission accomplished there.
Fox, you're awesome.
Thank you, Slippy.
Ha! That'll send him packing. You've done your father proud, Fox.
Did a whole lot better with the second time around. Got the gold trophy for that medal. And also got a medal for beating Wolf and getting that mission accomplished. And with that, it unlocks the only planet I haven't been to, as far as I know. Fortuna! To tell you the truth, I've played the original Star Fox on the SNES, but since I was younger, not that experienced and not much into going through every nook and cranny in games, I missed out on most of the levels in that game.
Enemy bioweapons are wreaking havoc on planet Fortuna. You must destroy them immediately.
You got it.
That includes the original Fortuna. Oh yeah, welcome back to Star Fox Zero. This is part 9. Let's go ahead and get into this.
Let's take out those bioweapons. All units, stay low.
That little chickie up ahead has really got its feathers ruffled.
Cat! Can't you go bother someone else?
Now, is that any way to greet a lady?
Ah, it's Cat again. Seems like Falco has a problem with cats. I'm just gonna sit here and look at how gorgeous this level looks.
Help a feline out. Beautiful. I could kiss you for that.
This was the first time that I would show a playthrough of a level with the death in it. A lot of the time, it would just make the part longer than it should.
Up ahead. Wait for that.
Cutting it back to here, I think it was just bad luck with those enemies being there at that point.
Thank you.
Jeez Louise, what is that? I know what that is. I kept seeing it through the level. I guess I didn't pick up on DBZ Abridged Piccolo's lessons on dodging.
Whole lot more room out here. Keep your eyes peeled, guys.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Quit squawking. Fly in from behind. That tail is dangerous. Destroy it. Let's pluck this overgrown chicken.
If you say so. Yeah, this might take a while.
Slippy, don't make me come over there.
Savage Slippy.
Thanks for the friendly fire, Fox.
You flew right in front of where I was firing. That was on you.
Right, because I'm a bird, you must be French. Come on!
I mean, he does have a point. You do speak the same language. Not about the friends thing, though. To me, this is how boss battles should feel. So, how's everyone's day been? Mine's been going great. I think in this boss battle, I completely forgot about somersaults and U-turns. Oh, there's a random somersault. I don't even know. Finally, mission complete.
Status report, everyone.
Still in one piece.
I'm fine.
Not too shabby, Fox.
That took a while, but I got through it in one piece, like Peppy said. Silver like usual. What is this? So Star Wolf activity, huh? I wonder if anything changes in those levels. I'll have to check those out the next time I decide to boot the game up. FYI, I recorded this part almost 2 months ago. Unless there's some more story to this, this might be the final story-related part. Anything unrelated will be subparts. Thank you for watching. Next time, I will see what Star Wolf is up to. Stay tuned.